Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Following four consecutive wins in the Primera Liga, Santa Clara suffered a 2-1 loss to Morense in their last league match. Osasunarios aim to get back on course in the national championship, but they face a difficult task in Monday's football game against the title-chasing side. Santa Clara fullback Rafael Ramos is sidelined through suspension, and we predict that he is going to be sorely missed in the Estadio de São Miguel clash. Porto, on the other hand, recorded a hard-fought 1-0 win over Portimonense in their last league match. Even though the Dragons failed to impress in the triumph over the relegation strugglers, away win should be considered as Sergio Conceição's men are determined to overtake Benfica in the top half of the standings. It has to be noted that Cameroon international Vincent Aboubakar remains in the recovery room. Prediction: 1-2.